ladies and gentlemen, Torric Rose and Patty Fay.
Cue announcer.
The UBS Evening News with Howard Beale.
Headline news, I'm Bobby Batista.
Conservative radio talk show icon Rush Limbaugh passed away today at age 70.
He once said Michael J. Fox was exaggerating his Parkinson's disease.
He is moving all around and shaking, and it's purely an act.
Rush Limbaugh passed away today.
It's purely an act.
Just say go to God, you're dead. Go to the other side, go through the tunnel, you're dead.
This year has taken more than 100 years. Look, just since, when you think about it.
Do you think we're stupid? You think we're fools?
Next on Larry King Live.
The moment I sat on the plane, I began really second-guessing that decision. The real issues that I think Texans care about, which is keeping all of our families safe. It was obviously a mistake, and in hindsight, I wouldn't have done it.
It was once a symbol of the high-rolling life of Donald Trump, but now his deserted Trump Plaza Hotel and Casino in Atlantic City has come crashing down.
Reduced to rubble.
So again, a blessing in disguise. Good luck.
Hello, I'm Richard Moore, Chief of the Secret Intelligence Service, MI6. We, in the intelligence and diplomatic services, deprived ourselves of some of the best talent Britain could offer. I pay tribute of LGBT plus colleagues past and present who slowly turned the tide by educating their workmates and fighting for change.
The same ones that would put homos in the military.
The gentleman from Vermont.
I wonder if I could question the gentleman. Was I right in hearing that expression?
Absolutely. Putting homosexuals in the military.
You said something about homos in the military. Was the gentleman referring to the many thousands and thousands of gay people who have put their lives on the line in countless wars defending this country? Was that the group of people that the gentleman was referring to?
Following last week's win for Meghan in her privacy battle against the Mail on Sunday, Harry and Meghan this evening announced that they were expecting baby number two. This is yet another piece of good news in a space of a week for the couple.
Space. A lot of things happening in space.
Perseverance rover lands safely on Mars.
Touchdown confirmed. Perseverance safely on the surface of Mars.
London City Newswire, the only place I trust for fair and unbiased news.
This has been the CBS Evening News.